My dear friends, today I will show you a phacoemulsification surgery of posterior polar or subcapsular cataract. Always remember, while you are attempting this surgery, you have to very much cautious about the posterior capsular rupture. Keep one 3-piece lens of the same diopter in spare and never attempt hydrodissection in these cases. Now the surgery is started. After making both side port, inject 0.6% tripan blue dye. After 6 to 10 seconds, wash the dye thoroughly. Make a bent tip 26 gauge needle cystitome. Wash the dye and then inject HPMC 2% in the anterior chamber. And now start the rexis. Always make small size rexis in such cases. Don't attempt hydrodissection. This rexis is almost 4 to 4.5 millimeter size, so as if the PCR happened, then we can implant the IUL in the sulcus. It is continuous curvilinear capsular axis of about 4.5 millimeter size. Now after making the rexis, make posterior limbal main port. This should be triplanar incision and then do the hydrodelineation like this. After doing hydrodelineation, inject 2% HPMC from the right-sided side port. And then rotate the nucleus. again attempt hydrodelineation because nucleus is not rotated. It is very soft cataract of about grade 1. Now start emulsification. Introduce the phaco tip. Emulsify some superficial cortex without using any power. In such case, you need not to use the power. Phaco power is 0, vacuum is about 200, and flow rate is about 70. See how beautifully cortex is aspirated. Remove this remaining cortex with the help of Cinco irrigation aspiration cannula. Remove the subincisional cortex from right-sided side port like this. After removing the entire cortex, implant the intraocular lens in the back. Wash the HPMC thoroughly. Inject pilocarpine 0.1 ml, wash it, and then inject moxifloxacin intracamerally, and then hydrate the wound. Always remember, never attempt hydro dissection. Thank you very much.